One. There you go.
So we're in the third floor bathroom, learning new skills.
Oh, all the way.
So we're going to just put some new plasterboard on this wall that is about as straight as Terry, and we're going to see if we can get these holes filled. Exactly. So now I need to measure that, which is, that is 8 inches, 20. So we're 20.
Best way to stick the plasterboard on is with this stuff called mapping, and you just stick it on.
And we need it quite thick in that bottom area.